Did you read about the flood? It happened a long time ago. Way in a little country town, way down in Mississippi. It rained both night and day. Listen, the people worried, and they began to cry. Lord have mercy, where can we go now? There was women and there was children, screaming and crying, Lord have mercy. In this great disaster, who can we go to now but you, Lord? In this great flood of Tupelo, Mississippi, it happened one evening, one Friday evening, a long time ago. It rained and it rained. The people of Tupelo was out on the farm gathering their harvest. Dark cloud began to rise way back in the western horizon. One at a mighty time. Let me hear you tell them about it, Albert. Let me hear you tell them about it. Tell them about it.